So this is the meditation, and this is day 8 of this beautiful journey of unfolding and building up our bodies, minds, and hearts through vigorous mantras, meditations, and exercises. I've already done an hour's mantra. You can check it out in my other content. This is the silent meditation. It's gonna be 1 hour. So yeah, I'm sitting on a hot seat and I'll be assuming the pose of receiving. Should you want to join in, please find a quiet room where you can sit in an easy fashion and join in. So the meditation I'll be doing right now is supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. So what this meditation does is it builds supreme strength, it builds power, promptitude, and the ability to do in a highly vigorous manner. So this is going to help me during the workout session of day 8 to be able to accomplish well. And I basically, what I'm doing with this meditation, I'm invoking God before I go into my work. And this is highly important for the journey, to invoke God in your heart before you get into your work. That's what I practice. And I find that in the long run, I do not gas out. So this is highly important to me. Should you want to join in, please find a quiet room, sit in an easy fashion. I'll be assuming the pose of receiving. There are various styles of meditation. There's the touching of the thumbs to make sure that you keep your concentration. I do this when I'm sitting in a cross-legged position. I can't sit on a cross-legged position on these tiles. I'm still practicing. So I'll be sitting in the pose of receiving. And yeah, let's get into it. need to close the door because I'm being disturbed.
Saturday, okay?
Yeah.
Can you pay you every two? Yeah.
like and subscribe for more content, and do check out my other videos as well. We're posting a lot, and yeah, enjoy.